I am going to show you how to calibrate weights. Here, which are to be calibrated as known as UC, that is unit under calibration. Analytical weights or weights are calibrated by ABBA method, where A represents weighing of reference weight, B represents weighing of test weight. This will be calibrated on dual range weighing balance of class 1 and analytical stainless steel weights of even class. Before starting the actual procedure, 30 minutes warm up period should be given to weighing balance and for weights, that is both UUC and a reference weight. Soaking period of 30 minutes have to be given. Now let's start with actual procedure. Weights has to be clean with acetone and soft tissue. Press tear button on weighing balance to ensure zero reading of the same. Use tweezer to lift the weight in order to avoid any external impurity. First of all, as per ABBA method, take reference weight and keep it on the pan of weighing balance. Observe the reading and note it on CDS. Now take the UUC of the same capacity and keep it on the pan of weighing balance. And observe the reading of the same and note down the reading on CDS. Repeat the procedure one more time for the same. Minimum two numbers of ABBA weighing cycle are taken for E2 class weights calibration and one number of ABBA weighing cycle is taken for F1, F2, M1, M2, M3 and industrial class of weights, class 1, class A and class B.